My son David is a blacksmith. He makes things with iron, like gates and fences. When we're together, we always stop to look at things that people have made out of iron.
I like the dragon.
Yeah, over the doorway, see all these? Get all these dragons here? The blacksmith did a lot of wonderful work here. He was built in a time when people really liked to put fun things up on buildings. Look at that one dragon down there with all the big teeth.
I think it's got more pointier ears than all of the other ones.
Probably does.
David is making animals on his door, too. His animal is going to be a wolf.
I can put my glasses on here. And you stand over there, because they're going to make sparks.
Okay. You have to be very careful around hot metal.
That's red hot.
See, now I'm making the nose. Okay, we got the nose. Now we're going to make the back of the head. Make a neck.
Iron is very hard when it's cold. When David heats it very, very hot, he can make it move.
It's a lot harder to move than clay, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It takes longer, too.
Okay, I'm going to set the machine off now. Now I'm going to cut the wolf's nose a little shorter. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this right up there and hit it. See what's happening?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to hold this head in the vise. Now we're going to do some of the eyes, nose, and stuff. Why don't you come sit up here?
Okay.
Climb up there?
Yeah.
There you go. Okay, first thing we're going to do is the ears. Where'd my chisel go? Here it is. Okay, so we're going to get back on the forehead. Now I'm going to cut the ears in. Let's get the other side.
He has to keep the metal very hot, or he can't shape it the way he wants.
Okay, next, we're going to do the eyes, and then we'll do the nose and the mouth. Okay, just now we take this little punch, and we're going to make an eye. And now let's get the other side. Oh boy.
Finishing is fussy. He files and sands. And when it cools again, he makes a lot of tiny, tiny changes.
Okay, the wolf is all cold now. I can put my hands on it. But now we're going to take him up into New York City and put him where he's going to live. Because he's going to be the part of a lock of a great big door.
But he's not alive.
Well, he's going to stay right there, then he won't run away.
Here comes the wolf.